friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left the scenes while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. And the sound of
subway walls, the land, the home.